In part 4 of the Pareto Cloud video series, we will impose constraints on the topology optimization problem. First, repeat the L-bracket optimization problem for part 1 of the video series. Observe that the maximum deflection is 0.6 millimeters. We will impose a displacement constraint of 0.55 millimeters. We will now optimize. Observe that the final volume fraction is 0.6 and the deflection is within the imposed constraint. You can also study the report for details.